All right, guys, we're going to be taking a look at Rocky Mountain High Brands, RMHB. And just real quick here before I get into this, if you follow Rocky Mountain High Brand, I'm pretty sure you probably already know of InvestorsHangout.com. And, hey, they put us in the press release in they put InvestorsHangout.com in their press releases, which we highly grateful for. And that's why you see Rocky Mountain High banners across the site on Investors Hangout. So if you're listening to this video and you're either an IR or whatever the case might be, keep that in mind. I mean, if you put us inside of a PR, we'll get you banners across Investors Hangout at no cost. We do not charge companies for that stuff. We don't take shares, nothing like that. It's just a strictly shaking hands and media partnership, I guess you could say. So the last time we took a look at Rocky Mountain High Brand would have been on December 28th, I put that on high watch because it was hitting that 30-day simple moving average based on the history of this one. Guess what? That was over here on, like I said, the 28th at 0367, and bam, you guys just walked right on up. So that was a 100% gain roughly off of that. So in 2 weeks, 100% gain since our last video. Congratulations, as always, not only with Rocky Mountain High Brand, but for every single stock that has run that we look over. So if you're here over here, like I said, on Investors Hangout, again, you would find these stocks early on. Where it's going right now, it's gonna be hard for me to say this. And the reason for that is because you're following that upper Bollinger Band. So if that buying pressure continues, you can keep going, right? I mean, it's just like anything else, but this one's gonna be really hard for me to really say anything on, because it's just been a steady walk up. So right now, if buying pressure continues, it'll keep going. Otherwise, it's gonna go back down to 10-day simple moving average. And that is all I have to add for this. And let's see what Joe's gotta say.
Well, their latest press release was yesterday. It was Rocky Mountain High Brands invests in latest digital technology to drive customers to retailers. So Rocky Mountain High Brands, a fully reporting consumer goods company specializing in brand development of health conscious hemp infused food and beverage products and a naturally high alkaline water, announced today that it has entered into an agreement with Beasley Media Group Incorporated to provide geofencing services to the company to drive customer traffic to retailers who carry Rocky Mountain High beverages in their stores. The company will roll out this new hypo-local targeted marketing to Southern California market through its partnership with Statewide Beverage Company. Statewide Beverage Company distributes a full line of beverages to a large footprint from Santa Barbara to Mexico border, covering retailers across Southern California. Statewide's fast-growing customer base includes over 4,000 chains and independent convenience stores and supermarkets. So Michael Welch, the president and chief executive officer of Rocky Mountain High Brands, said, "We will drive traffic to Statewide's retailers through messages appearing on consumers' smartphones, directing them to the nearest retailer to stock up on Rocky Mountain High. The message will also include a discount coupon. Statewide is the perfect launch partner for this program. We developed a sales contest for the Statewide sales team to create some competition within their sales team and help make the launch more fun. The Statewide's large retail account base and effective sales force, we have added another tool and incentives to ultimately drive our company's success in that market and to use it as a prototype for Texas and other markets." Welch added, "We have invested in our company's future with the latest digital technology. The Rocky Mountain High brand has now gone beyond inspiring a revolutionary and refreshment. Refreshment. That's it, man.
All right. Rocky Mountain High Brand, like I said, congratulations. If the buying pressure continues, I mean, look at where you're at today with the volume. You're still excitement going on here. So that is Rocky Mountain High Brand, RMHB, InvestorsHangout.com.